lots of people go like, okay, there's a wolf in the Netherlands. That's awkward. It's dangerous, maybe. You've seen like 10,000 encounters you had with wolves. Mm. 10,000 over 30 years.
Yeah.
How many times have you been afraid or attacked?
Never at all have I been afraid, and never anybody has been attacked yet.
And how come? Because we have that idea of a wolf.
Yeah. We are raised with roadkapje.
Yeah, roadkapje.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what we're raised with. So we think wolves are terrible. But I got to know wolves as really loving family members and taking care of their families. So I think people need to get to know the real wolf and not the fairy tale wolf.
And what is the wolf you're in love with?
This is a family wolf. So basically a wolf pack is parents with the first pups, and then with older wolves and some aunts and uncles. And it's like a big, big family. And they raise their kids all together. And they take care of their old. They take care of injured animals, which is something that we hardly knew of. And so it's amazing to see how loving they are.
What is the closest you have been to a wild wolf?
3 meters.
Are you serious?
Those were 2 wild wolves then, yeah.
So what did you do?
2.
Oh, I was so stunned and so happy to see them. These were young wolves, so usually older wolves, they go away. They're afraid of people, so they don't want to have anything to do with us. But younger wolves, they are more curious. They are like teenagers. They want to know who's that strange thing there. And so that's when they approach people or when they walk through a village or whatever. But they have no intention of harming us.